Yo, what's up, YouTube? So, I got two new hat pickups and two sweaters. So, yeah, let's get into it. I'll start off with the sweaters. So, this is a Michigan State Spartans hoodie. Two Spartans right there. In the front, it is made by Unique Collection. I don't know what that is, but yeah, that's the first pickup. Second pickup is this Adidas sweater. Yeah, it's navy blue and gray, as you can see. It looks like a varsity jacket when you put it on. So yeah, it's cool. It says Adidas right there. There's the tag. This is a size medium. So, yeah, and the two hat pickups, Colorado Rockies snapback, logo right there, Rockies purple panel here, green underbrim, black upper, black base, purple air holes, purple button, starter right there. Genuine merchandise by Starter. Tri-Power Construction. And the natural Starter. And it says Starter right here. Not focusing, but yeah, you can tell that it says Starter. And next hat is Edmonton Oilers snapback, blue and orange, blue air holes, orange button. That's a nice patch right there. Green underbrim. It is made by The Game, and it's stitched on, not glued. And it says The Game right here. See if I can get this. Yeah, you can't really see that, but it says The Game right there. The Game, one size fits all, made in Taiwan. And official licensed product of the NHL. Right there. So yeah, those are my pickups. Rate, comment, subscribe. Shout out to all the teams out there. TVS, TNV, FTS, and yeah. Peace out, YouTube.